Hey, Mom. How are you feeling?
Oh, I don't feel so good. I heard I need antibiotics, but what are they exactly?
Antibiotics come from natural sources. These are used to battle against bacteria out in the environment. Scientists take these molecules and use them to help fight infections in people.
Well, that sounds fantastic. I don't want any bacteria in my body.
Well, there are good and bad bacteria. Everyone has something called a microbiome. Our microbiome is a collection of bacteria that live inside our bodies. A healthy and strong microbiome is one that has many different kinds of good bacteria that protect us from getting sick. So it's important that we keep these good bacteria. But sometimes, bad bacteria can get in and cause problems. This is why you've been prescribed antibiotics. Antibiotics can come in the form of pills or intravenous fluids.
Well then, I hope we get the strongest one.
Actually, no antibiotics are considered weak or strong. Antibiotics are either targeted or broad. Sometimes, when you're sick, your healthcare provider knows exactly what bacteria is causing your sickness. In times like this, a targeted antibiotic is prescribed. These types of antibiotics primarily kill the harmful bacteria causing your illness. But sometimes, your healthcare provider may not know exactly what is causing your illness. If your healthcare provider suspects it could be a bacterial infection, a broad antibiotic is prescribed. Broad antibiotics attack a wider range of bacteria in the hope of killing the harmful bacteria. Unfortunately, whichever kind of antibiotic you receive, the good bacteria in our microbiome may be affected. But broad antibiotics usually affect more of our microbiome. Your healthcare provider's goal is to always protect your microbiome as much as they can.
I see. Well, what can we do to ensure that we get the best antibiotics for us?
To find the best antibiotic for you, it's important that your healthcare provider knows what you're allergic to and other medications you may be taking.
Allergies. Does that mean nausea? Vomiting? Diarrhea?
Hold on there. The symptoms you're thinking of are actually some common, expected side effects of taking antibiotics, and are not considered allergic reactions. It is important to know what allergic reactions are and to tell your healthcare provider about them. These include lip, throat, eye swelling, low blood pressure, skin rashes.
Is it that important to be so specific?
Yes, there are different types of antibiotics. So mistakenly telling your healthcare provider about non-allergic symptoms limits your treatment options. One last thing. You should also note that as a hospital patient taking antibiotics, you are susceptible to C. difficile infection. C. difficile infection is an illness that can occur in hospital institutions and in patients who are on or have had antibiotic treatment. It is very serious. If you experience symptoms of watery diarrhea and/or abdominal or belly pain and possibly fever, you need to contact your healthcare provider immediately.
Oh. It must be tough for healthcare providers to decide how best to prescribe antibiotics.
Yes, prescribing antibiotics is a careful balance between protecting your microbiome and helping you get better. Make sure you take them as prescribed.
I will. Thank you for looking out for my microbiome.
If you've been prescribed antibiotics, here are some important questions that you should ask your healthcare provider.
Why am I being prescribed an antibiotic?
How should I take my antibiotics and for how long?
How will I know if my antibiotics are working and what side effects should I watch for?
Do I need any tests? And when do I book my next visit?
I hope you feel better soon. Take care.